In this video, I'll be showing you how to join or merge clips together in Premiere Pro. Start by dragging both clips next to each other in the sequence timeline. Select the clips you want to merge by dragging over them. You can also do this by holding Ctrl or Command on a Mac and clicking on each clip individually. Right-click on one of the selected clips and choose Group. Grouping the videos will magnetize both videos together. When you move one, they will both move. Alternatively, right-click on the layer and choose to Nest. Name the nested sequence and click OK. All the clips will now be merged into one video in the sequence. All effects and edits already on the videos will be inside of the nested sequence. You can open the nested sequence by double-clicking on it in the timeline, or by double-clicking on it in the project. The final option is to right-click on the selected clips and choose Make Subsequence. A subsequence is essentially the same as a nested sequence. However, the clips won't be merged in your current timeline. You can then drag in the subsequence and both clips will be merged in the new file. Your videos will now be merged in Premiere Pro.